Don't forget, the secret of endurance racing is to keep that car going until the end. This race is not over until the clock ticks down.
Okay.
How much time remaining? Don't worry.
Okay.
Anything can still happen.
Watch out, man.
You can just feel the tension in the air. Now this is a good, clean family show, folks. Make no mistake. At the end of the day, it's all about winning. And Moses Lee and Sierra Knox are neck and neck out there. Don't forget, the secret of endurance racing is to keep that car going until the end. This race is not over until the clock ticks down.
Damn.
How much time remaining? Like don't worry, folks. Anything can still happen.
Can you believe the nerve of that?
So that's Bruno Diaz, came in third last year on this track. He'd want to do better this time around, and I wouldn't be too surprised to see him on the podium at the end of the day.
Yeah.
Don't forget, the secret of endurance racing is to keep that car going until the end. This race is not over until the clock ticks down.
How much time remaining? Don't worry, folks. Anything can still happen.
It's just so mean. This is total exploitation.
Oh, by Moses, Lee is just flying out there. Look at those lap times. I guess he's out to show.
For newcomers to endurance racing, let me remind you that this is different from Grand Prix in that it's all about which team can go the distance. Fuel efficiency and reliability, that's the name of the game. This is where you see the car technology of tomorrow.
Do I feel special?
How much time remaining? Don't worry, folks. Anything can still happen.
Ticket now. I mean, only the rich can afford his prices. It's insane! I've been looking forward to this event all year.
Well, the anticipation here is just so high. This is the place to be. The best track you'll ever see, the best group of drivers we've had in a long, long time, and how about that crowd, huh? Awesome day of racing here in Miami.
I don't give a rat's ass about it. Double my salary for the entire week, and I'll come back in case Sierra decides to use that last pit stop. Well, if you decide otherwise, I'll be down by the paddock. Best.
Remember, folks, that endurance racing is all about getting out.
Okay.
You're gonna have to find another way to get where you're going, I'm afraid. This whole area's off limits. Hey, I said you can't be here.
Oh, boy, don't try that at home, people. Sierra's ducking in behind Diaz's rear wing and just slingshots past him going into the corner. Great racing.
Let me just repeat some ground rules for those of you new to endurance racing. You gotta cover as much ground as possible within the time frame. When the time's up, we have our winner. How much time remaining? Don't worry, folks. Anything can still happen.